What up, guys? GangstaPranksta are back with some more, I was about to say Batman, but not Batman, Lego Marvel Super Heroes. You can tell what I obviously recorded pretty recently by that intro. But yeah, welcome back to some more Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Hope you guys are enjoying the series. Last time we left off, in probably the most excited thing I've been excited for this game, which is the X-Mansion. We finally got in. Sadly, we couldn't save before it, so we obviously played a little bit of this beforehand. And if you missed those videos, go and watch that, because it was good. We went to the Bifrost. We went, you know, we saw this, all this stuff, the X-Mansion. It was awesome. And yeah, shit. So I can't wait to finish this level, get some more characters, and with your powers. Do other stuff, whatever else is. You know, I was looking at something. I was looking at my progress in the game, and I've only done 9% of, like, apparently everything that's in the game. So I'm guessing they're, like, it's either a really long story mode, or there is a lot of side quests and little characters, knickknacks to collect. Because, yeah, that was ridiculous when I saw them. Like, only 9%? Like, what, we're... This should be part 18? This is around part 18, 17, 19, one of those. And to only be done, like, 9% of a game blows my mind a little bit. Hey, fuck you, whoever you are. Mutant that has electricity powers. Not Storm. It's definitely not Storm. Gonna collect all the trinkets so we can afford some other characters. First character I'm gonna buy, Ant-Man. That's definitely on the list. And then any X-Men. Well, that's kind of funny. So yeah, any X-Men. Maybe any X-Men is at the top of the list. You know, Ant-Man might have to wait. But Ant-Man's like a solid second place. Like, it's like any X-Men that I see. I'll even take X-Men villains. Like, I will buy those in an instant. Anything X-Men related. But after that, it's totally... It's on for Ant-Man. We're getting him, that little bastard. Literally, when I say that, he's a little bastard. Okay. I need to melt that. Wrong thing. We need to find the Juggernaut. See where he is. Oh, I thought that she was gonna make it into the shape of an X. I was waiting for it. Is that Storm? Dude, that looks like Storm. That's Storm. That's Toad! Oh my god, Toad! Oh, I love that little bastard.
Storm, are you alright?
Dude! Are we about to X-Men one the shit out of Toad again? Aw, man, I think we did. I think we did exactly what we did in X-Men 1. Well, not what we did in X-Men 1, but... X-Men 1, I was so excited. They're like, the introduction of Toad, I thought it was so cool. And then Storm pretty much killed him, and we never saw him in any other movie. I was so Well, we did in the future... Yeah, he was in Days of Future Past. I don't think he was in any other one besides that. Yeah, he wasn't in First Class. He was in Days of Future Past, but, dude, this, I was so sad. I was like, aw, man, that's cool, you're gonna build up the fucking Brotherhood? What the fuck? What the fuck is going on right now? What the fuck? That was so weird. It's playing, she's dancing. Oh, we built, oh, shit, that must be, Professor X's chair. I mean, it has no wheels, so it might not be his chair, but it might be his chair. One thing I want to check. Hold on, where's Jeannie? Jean Grey. I wanted to see if we could control, what's his face? Toad. Shit, what is that? Hey, Storm, can you power that up? Sorry, Cyclops. Dude, we got, like, the leaders of the X-Men right here. Who else are we gonna get? I'm excited. Well, Storm's kind of a gimme because she's, like, an Avenger and X-Men. So, like, I assume she's gonna be in this game. But characters like, like, I'd be surprised if we get, like, Nightcrawler or, Jubilee, Rogue.
Come in, X-Men. Is anyone there?
Beast! Oh my god, is Beast playable? That'd be amazing.
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force
your way
through.
Beastie. Hank? Can we put out this fire? This little baby one? Yes, we can. So we could go in there, but I saw something we could just do with Cyclops. Something we do with Jean. What do you do over here? You plug him in. Okay. That's kind of weird. All of this is kind of weird. Really? I moved out of the way so I wouldn't hit them. I still hit them. Electricity is a motherfucking bitch. Okay, that, I think that's where we need to go. God, poor Toad, man. I'm pissed, like, we never got a really good X, like, Brotherhood in any of the X-Men movies. Besides, like, the first one, there was really no other one. Like, the first movie, you had Mystique, you had Magneto, you had Toad, and you had Sabretooth. And then the closest thing after that was, like, the third movie where you had, like, multiple men, a bunch of random Morlock mutants, and then you had, what's-his-face, Juggernaut Pyro, Magneto, Mystique wasn't a part of it, you had Dark Phoenix, I guess. It was really random. Yo, that's Angel! Angel, buddy! Iceman, Pyro! Oh my, I can't take this right now!
Hot enough.
Oh
my
god, I'm nerding out.
This isn't cool!
Yo. Wow, Pyro just shit on me. I think we use... I don't know who we use.
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
Oh, Iceman, buddy.
Ice beam
Pyro.
How about using that?
Dude, I'm pretty excited. I want to see Angel again, motherfucker. Colossus! Oh my god! This is becoming so amazing.
Watch out!
Dude, we can get the Carnage now. I'm helping you, hold on. Maybe we can't freeze him. You're a popsicle. Oh, Stanley! What can we do? You fly. You can't fly. But maybe if she puts out this fire, he can fall in there safely. We need Jean. Hold on, Stan. We're coming to save you, buddy.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Oh, never mind. We have so many different type of powers, except, like, super strength. Bummer. Aw, Stan. Poor Stan. What's over here? Oh yeah, let's save. Yeah, I'm nerding out right now. So much X-Men goodness is here. Ugh. I'm sorry, Stan, I don't think we can. Oh, I started a fire. Look at Colossus. Fucking awesome. It's pretty much the exact same thing they did with Abomination and Hulk. Okay, I almost got enough trinkets. Hold on, it said I can freeze something. Oh, that's amazing. This is something. X-Men Legends is one of the best games ever. Superhero games. And I fucking love that game. The first one was good. The second one was okay, but the first one was like the best. And it was so fun to just play as Iceman, and you could just do this the whole time. God, I need to get a copy of X-Men Legends. Like, I would love to do a playthrough of that, because that's one of my favorite games ever. And then they did the Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Well, like, I don't know, it wasn't as special as the other ones. As X-Men Legends, in my opinion. I think I'm dead. Awesome. They said I could hover across fire. Whatever, we'll just go up. Who is this supposed to be? Because this looks like maybe an Easter egg or something. Like, I don't know. Or maybe we're supposed to blow them up. Okay, so look out for squirrel chipmunk things that we have to blow up. Stan! Wait, maybe Gene? Maybe Iceman can, like, ice him a bridge? Actually, let's try that. Hold on. Ice Stan a bridge. Never mind. Maybe I do need super strength to do that. Oh, we need Cyclops. Cyclops! Oh my god, Cyclops! Okay. It's annoying when there's too many. I know a guy that can build a bridge. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Hey! Can someone unfreeze him? There you go, I got you. I also have a defrost option, apparently. Oh, we're missing Wolverine. Here, Cyclops can just destroy everything so quickly. Except that, apparently. That is made of adamantium. Hold on, I saw another squirrel. A nice statue of Professor X. What do we do with these? These are for fires. I don't know what we do with silver. But as far as Legos, as far as X-Men Legends goes, I think they did a PC copy, so I'm like, check for that on Amazon or something. And
you must,
if you see it, just know that I'm super duper excited. Because I know it was on PS2 and I believe 360, but I don't have a PS2 and I don't even think I'd be able to record on PS2. And I wouldn't buy a PS2 just for one game. That's a bit ridiculous. Thank you, random construction worker that we keep in a wall at the X-Mansion. Like, what the fuck? Okay, cool. Storm, you know, put up. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. No. She's gonna electrocute everybody. Put out the fires, Bobby. Okay, this fire is just too strong. Wait, I need Storm. Oh, I got this stupid electric blast I can't get rid of. Must save the students. Oh, Okay, did I miss anything? No. So that means whatever this is, you'll need magnetic powers. I know someone with magnetic powers that eventually joins the X-Men. Does that count?
I am at one with the forces of nature.
Okay, what the fuck do we do here? Iceman, you build a bridge anywhere? Maybe just put out all the fires, something will happen. Or maybe... oh, maybe we each have to stand on one? Hell yeah, I'm smart. Okay, that was not very explained straightforward.
I think we rescued all the students.
Is that Kitty? No. I feel like that was Kitty Pryde or something.
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me.
Hey, Magneto!
Failure to hand over the test.
We need your help here to do this vending machine looking
thing.
Your
precious home.
More acolytes. Jump into my laser beams. There you go, buddy. Oh, maybe she brings everyone up. Hold on, Iceman. Maybe you don't go. You're not allowed. Is this a ladder? It is. X-Men, jump on the ladder. We need you up here. You know, it'd be cool if we played as the original five X-Men instead of. No offense to Storm, love Storm, but I think it'd be cool if it was just like Angel, Beast, Iceman, Cyclops, and Jean. Oh, that was Gambit! That was Gambit! I saw a glowing staff that was purplish in color, and he was wearing a brown jacket-looking thing, possibly a trench coat, which means we got Gambit. So Gambit, Angel, Beast, plus
you must stop
plus the four that we... That's Emma Frost! I don't know if she's an X-Men, or if she's bad. That's cool.
Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Oh man, there's just too much X-Men goodness. Whoever made this game, Tall Tale, I think that's... It's like it sounds similar to the people that do like the Walking Dead, Tales of Borderlands games. Okay, so I'm guessing she's good, because she's got this guy. So thank you, baby. Isn't that kind of awkward having her and Jean on the team at the same time? Okay, there's a lot of fucking fire. Iceman's got his work cut out for him. Oh, that is Gambit. What up, buddy? Oh, good move. Good card trick. Even though that wouldn't do shit to Juggernaut, you know? That's fine. That's fine. True believer! Okay, he's a popsicle. I think we go up here? Okay, is there anything we couldn't do here before? Cause stuff. I think we're good. I think it's just cool Emma's in the game. Hey, Emma. Need help? She's just gonna torture this guy. Okay, you have a ball, Emma. We'll see you later. At the big X-Men meeting. So I guess that's another X-Men? That is another X-Men cameo. I don't know if I'd put her in, like, the X-Men category. I'm very picky about, like, who I think is in the X-Men. Like, there's only a couple people I think, like, are, like, the core members. Like the original five. You got Wolverine, Storm, Gambit, Rogue, Kitty. Oh, purple. Nice. Any more? But there's only, like, four... Like, there's been so many incarnations of, the X-Men team. I only consider, like, 14 of them to be, like, legit, like, core members. And I can't name them off the top of my head, but I can't. I got Forge on that list. I think Forge is a big member of the team. Kind of, I don't know. His role can be debatable. But Bishop, fucking... couple others. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, no purple ones on this side. Where is Storm? We need Storm. Actually, I missed another blue thing. Yeah, get that, please. Or maybe it wasn't. Maybe, yeah, I think it was just part of the floor. Okay, where did Storm go? Because we need her. I kind of lost track of her and, oh, there she is. Her and Cyclops when Iceman and Jean went up. I tried. I'm sorry, Jean. I think we're going to the danger room. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, that's a lot of acolytes. We need more X-Men. Call in some more X-Men. Jubilee, Rogue, Bishop. Maybe some offhand characters like Cannonball or Cable.